Hey, so yeah, this is what we got. This is the story all about Bob Kane. You don't know who he is. The origins of DC. But you know what I'm talking about. We are not talking about The Dark Knight Rises. We mean the comic book, the ones that were the first. The reason DC got popular was because of Batman. DC liked the idea and added him to the The Batman got a big hit. It turned into a movie, show, and comic book. Bob Kane had a lot of his idea that made Batman big, you know. Isn't that of anything like this? So I will let you think. What do you think, Batman?
Batman really hates everybody in Gotham. He's looking for the man who killed his parents. I think it's Clayface, Joker, everybody in this place. Joker is his arch enemy. It's what Bob Kane did, and it's what he did. Yeah, Batman sketches what it did, and yeah, Let's talk about Bob Kane. He's the one of the creator of DC, the everything place of what it happened.
Nigga, this.
Yo, we got Batman flying with his bat wings, bat cape, and his spandex bat shoes being Batman, you know? Check it. Robin and Batman sitting in the tree, punching homies on the face like you be. I don't even know what I'm saying, but I'm trying to freestyle for these boys. Ramsey, Sergio, peace out. A-Town, out.